Well, that's right. Good evening to you, Rick. Good evening to you, Jennifer. I can tell you Wood pleaded guilty to attempted enticement. For anyone familiar with the federal court system, usually that carries a sentence of 10 years, but not in this case. Under the terms of the agreement, Wood would spend just half that in prison. Now, also in that agreement, under what we saw detailed today, it becomes known, public knowledge, that between 2011 and 2012, Wood attempted to entice a teen who was not yet 18 to have sex. The two met through the LMPD Explore program during a camp where Wood was a counselor in Bullitt County, and at that time, an LMPD officer. Later, after that camp, Rick, Jennifer, Wood, it's alleged, used social media to contact the teen. U.S. Attorney Russell Coleman called it a tragedy that Wood and others used a, quote, well-intended program as a tool to exploit kids. Metro Council President David James, and you might remember, upon learning of the allegations back in 2016, pushed for a further investigation, had this to say.
I'm glad that we're moving forward. I'm glad that Russell Coleman and the FBI worked so hard on this case, along with LMPD. And so I look forward to this whole thing being completed. But most importantly, I'm glad that the public is aware of what took place within our police department.
Wood is set to return here to federal court in May for a formal sentencing. And again, both sides did sign off on a five-year agreement, but that is only agreement. It's the judge that will have the final say. Reporting live for you downtown tonight, I'm Lauren Adams, WLKY News.